Going down to Martha's Vineyard for the last weekend of the Derby is, it's always tough. Already you can tell on the ferry that it's really fall. The wind's picking up and it's already starting to feel cold. You know that the bite will be slow too, but you can only hope. You also know your days are numbered before the fish head down south for the winter. On the Vineyard, we've only ever really fished three spots: the Egertown Lighthouse, Lobsterville Beach, and the Memorial Wharf. On the last day, my dad always wants to fish Lobsterville Beach. Saturday morning on Lobsterville Beach was cold and so windy.
We could catch something today, man.
It was a cold north wind that didn't seem to let up for the whole day.
This is legit fishing water, man.
It's so cold.
I'm nervous there's a blitz because they get their cell phones. Because it's pretty early to be bagging it. Those guys have no patience, you know, but we'll find out, I guess.
Lobsterville is known for fish hitting on the blind and not blitzing too much, so it always seems slow, but never as slow as Saturday. No one on the beach caught a trace of anything.
Legit last cast. I caught weed, that can't be it. If you catch weed in your last cast, you get a new last cast.
True.
We bagged it at 11 a.m. after 5 hours out on the beach.
It was just so dead today.
It's freezing cold, man. Like, it was cold, baby.
Bill.
What's happening?
What's going on?
We just left. Ronan.
Yeah.
Ronan almost froze, I think.
And hit Dock Street, the best little diner on the island.
One cheese from the
Yeah, I mean. Nice.
Just a little store up there. Show the
We then set out for the Memorial Wharf.
Catch your bone.
For us catching a couple butters. We can try the snap, we can try the cast net. I've never used one, but that's the way to go.
Then you fuck. Well, we better don't fuck.
Well, you tie the
they swing.
On.
Yeah. I have two butter fish rods too, if you want to use them.
I've got a couple smaller rods.
The butters are biting, man. Oh, you want to swing to it?
Yeah, you go.
We got to hang out with my dad's friend, Chris Royal, and his two kids.
Yeah, look at those nasty spikes right there.
They freak out a little bit. I mean, just prepared.
That's a cool fish. See the two spikes right there?
The only thing we saw there was a few fish breaking left of the dock, right at slack tide.
So, as far as the Derby,
it's kind of good when it, I love the Derby, but it's good when it ends, because it's like you can still fish and it calms down a little. We've had good luck after.
Well, I mean, this summer early was
good.
I heard it
was
And it
awesome.
Was decent even before the Derby started.
Yeah, I heard there was a lot of bonita from shore this year, which is really cool.
Hey, maybe they'll stop.
I mean, Sean was catching fish off the fishing bridge in Oakland.
That was some throw, Kyle.
Dad, I wasn't even looking. I had to get it up.
I know. I got up.
Dad. Dad, you got flyers?
I can get up. Yeah.
All right, Dad, hold it up for this camera.
The sun's like perfect, y'all.
Oh, no.
Did you film that?
That was pretty bad, yeah.
Does it get away? Like?
Yeah, he's fine.
Cal, if that was a bonita, though, we'd be about to commit suicide.
It's like Katama or like Chappie. Really weird.
Oh, right, yeah? Man? There's some dude skateboarding. It looked like Prince's cousin.
Out here?
If Prince had a cousin. Singing full.
Wait. In a
listening, guitar? Yeah, like skate right downtown. Singing like as loud as he can.
Skateboarding or rollerblading?
Skateboarding. What was he singing?
In purple. Like some purple crazy.
Well, there's some funny guy with a mustache that wears pink rollerblades all over town.
Oh, nice.
Some weird kids larking, huh?
This was an amazing fall season, and it's sad to see it come to a close.